Frederic Pecher has already been charged with poisoning 7 others, but denies any wrongdoing.